something came up. So we're going to do one more session, and then I'm going to have to go to deal with something. So... let's see if we can't find this here. I'm gonna rerun your follow alert because I gotta see if I hear it. Okay, I do. I'm just freaking not paying attention. All right.
Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching.
So into the game that I don't notice that shit's happening. There we go.
Hostile ships defeated.
Okay. So. Okay, there's only one other planet. I guess I might as well do this one then. Why? way, they should. 3 weeks ago, you looked up your freighter and you ended up buying a tier one Sentinel Dreadnought. Yeah, you're surprised and understood why your friend was angry at you. I mean, I don't really look up anything when it comes to this game. I just kind of play. Why is this not working? Okay, is that why?
Thank you.
don't know why my light can't just turned off. Hey Google, turn on the spotlight. A shield module, yes. So I think that's it for that. Okay. Do we see it? Wait, there it is. Go away. just want to get done with this planet before we stop for the day. Or at least for now. I don't know if I might stream again later, but... They went away when I went out of the planet's atmosphere. Or maybe not. Some of the dihydrogen crystals somewhere. Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, you know what? If this is gonna be so annoying, I might just call it a day, like, call it for now, and then we'll pick up on this later. Maybe. Just because I don't want to do this when I'm not 100%. Maybe when I'm back later. Like, I'm thinking maybe I will just go and use a portal to the storm crystals. Anyways, thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for the new followers that we got. Silent and Apocalyptic. We'll be back, if not tomorrow, the day after. Until then, everybody have a great day. I might be back this evening, but no guarantees. So until next time, see you guys all later. Bye, everybody.